So Kyle has great trust in these men. I think the situation with Kyle Hayes is going to be interesting because, you know, that could go badly for Limerick. And if he was absent for the championship, I think it would be a big blow to them.